a lot to do. To do so little time. Faithful of Akatosh, I speak of the foul followers of Sithis. The Dark Brotherhood, cowards and skeever lovers, the lot of them. Murder is a filthy business in the eyes of Akatosh. And those who treat murder as business are the worst of all.
The desperation. That's your clue that another partner's brawl is about to start.
Cowers in her family's estate outside Kvatch. I'll meet you there, New Blade. And if you really want to impress the matron, kill a few more sermonizers along the way.
These villains are cowards, hiding in the shadows.
No order of the hour? Huh. Follow me, New Blade.
New Blade, come quietly and listen. Our quarry stirs below.
Grand Sermonizer, have you discovered the location of the sanctuary yet?
Unfortunately, this assassin expired before revealing anything useful.
I'll capture another. Try not to kill this one before we learn the location of the Dark Brotherhood's lair.
Lord Akatosh, hear our prayer.
Just prepare the body. So.
Who is that black-armored warrior? Some kind of mercenary. Now's our chance. Follow me. She tortured Simbar. Such an insult to the family cannot stand. At least he knew how to hold his tongue. What foul magic is this? New Blade, beware. I feel so weak. I can't move.
Two assassins? I didn't know they came here. This is unexpected. With the proper motivation, you will regret the
situation. I'm just gonna sit here and see who comes for me first. Sithis or Tall Papa?
Tarnik, are you planning to just lay down and die?
They knew we'd come for Simbar. Trapped his body with some kind of foul death magic.
Get up, you milk drinker! Sithis still has work for you to do. Initiate! The Grand Sermonizer is yours. I'll get Tarnik home.
Defend me, Knights of the Order of the Hour! Show this assassin the true power of Akatosh! Let the Dragon God guide your strikes!
Murder me if you must! It won't save your Dark Brotherhood!
Kor brought Tanik home injured but alive. He told me you went after the Grand Sermonizer. Simbar was one of our best. To allow himself to be captured like that. I didn't think black armor. I've heard rumors of such a warrior.
Don't worry, Tanik. A cask of mead, and you'll be back on your feet in no time.
Yeah, your mead tastes like bee vomit. I think I'll pass.
Oh, Tanik, I hate that this happened to you.
You worry more than the matron, Hildegard. I'll be as good as new before you know it. Ah, the new blade has arrived. Give us the room if you would, Kor.
Certainly, Tanik. But I still expect you to be completing contracts again in a few days.
I'll do my best not to disappoint you.
Take your time, Tanik. I am going to go say a prayer for your quick recovery.
Kor and Hildegard mean well. We're not certain what kind of magic the Grand Sermonizer, and I'll make sure that everyone remembers Simbar's bravery. He refused to give up our... Simbar could easily best me in a fight. A chance to beat your record. How many of the Sermonizer's priests did you murder anyway? Seriously.